Or when it comes back out, I can get the Diplo Donkey list. I'm joking, I'm not gonna get that.
I love how we both saw the person at the same time and just started open firing with the MK7s.
There's a Diplo Donkey list.
11 people left. Yeah, it's because you don't really open chests or anything or do milestone objectives normally.
Yeah, but then I climbed.
Oh, that is so clean.
Huh.
Nothing, I'm trying to find this cool back. I bought this back thing, and I try to see if I can make some cool combos with it.
Risky, but if I get spicy fish, this is worth it. Nope. Yeah. The blue one I've been carrying like the whole match.
Bruh, Fortnite removed the... I'm mad that Fortnite removed the thing where you can't spectate players while they're in a match anymore.
Yeah, I know. Oh, someone's in a fight. Coming your way. I already handled them.
Rusty lost his mic again?
I don't know, we usually just talk through Discord if it's just the two of us. Knocked one. Remember, I've got the shield keg for us. Yeah, holding our team on us.
I'm surprised that the... The black ice bundle is still here.
I'm trying to get in the fight and make them get off. Now they're on me. Well, I'm retreating, I was gonna say, yeah. Thanks for the... Thankfully, I've had spicy fish. Run away! No, I had to run before I could grab them. I was getting shot. And I was nearly dead. What? They didn't miss a shot while I was running it with spicy fish.
Did you guys win?
Well, Rusty's the only one left. I got knocked. Spicy fish active. And they were hitting every shot with an SMG, I'm pretty sure. Freaking spray and pray gun. That's all the SMGs are, is a spray and pray.
So why do you like
I actually don't. But you were taking the golden sniper. I wasn't going to let you take both the golden guns out of that supply drop. You would have dropped it. You dropped your golden sniper for the mythic. Yeah, that's the guys that got me, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, you can't really build when they're using those SMGs that literally break builds in a second. Sad thing is I had a shield keg, but I got killed before I could use it.
Jared, can you grab my glasses case for me, please? It's on the other side of your system. I was gonna get up and get it, and then Oreo crawled on me.
Are you still thinking about getting a memory card for
Jared? Oh no, she's got the game. She found space. Or she found a memory card she wasn't using.
No, I was using it. It was on my tablet, but I used the other one, a different one in there.
Did she already make an account?
Yeah.
Can I please have my gun? Ow! Thank you. I want the bobby pin. Got water in my ear. It really hurts.
Really, you're three people left.
Stop playing with that, you can't. No! That's why I didn't want you on my lap in the first place. Could you help?
Okay, you might actually clutch this game off. Nope.
He just died.
Yep. And now they're dancing on him.
Well, they're not probably dancing on him. Like I said, they're probably dancing on him for the victory. Well, they're probably dancing for the victory.
No.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Angels.
Yeah.
Remember that one time in Party Royale we were doing this emo and we got most of the lobby doing it?
Yeah.
We were in Party Royale.
Yeah, we were in Party Royale and had like almost the entire lobby doing this emo with us.
Oh, your friend is on.
Hmm.
From the UK.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, well, I don't know, I'm feeling a little bit left out, so are we gonna put on a different skin?
He probably won't, but I might change it.
Oh yeah, I remember one of my friends gifted me this bundle. I still think it was funny. That pack so bad.
The one I have.
Yeah, but I guess I could fit in. Where is it at? Oh god, hold
on. See, I bought that pack when it was like one of the first ones I bought. That was a money pack.
Sorry, I was helping my parents with that real quick. Oh, you have that bundle too, Angels?
Yeah, the Corrupted Legends. The fire one, yeah.
What pickaxe are you using?
What one is it? Hidan Scythe.
What season is it from?
Hidan Scythe wasn't from a season. That's Naruto stuff.
All right.
Hidan's weapon, the triple scythe.
Oh, that weapon. Yeah, I don't have that.
I got 20 battle stars. I think I need one more level to get my. Nope, I need two more levels to get the next version of Ronin to complete page one of the bonus.
I'm gonna wear the... I think I'm gonna wear the Mandalorian.
Yeah.
Actually, wait, no.
Really, Fright Funk?
Wait, what?
The emote Fright Funk. Rusty and I both have it.
If I don't know what to wear.
But yeah, I have like both the fire packs. I have Molten Ragnarok, I have Roast Lord, Molten Battlehound, Incinerator Kuno, Molten Valkyrie. I have a lot of skins that, yeah. I kind of bounce between a lot of them. No, I just don't really prefer the MK7. Okay. I can technically do two challenges there. Well, the one I can do because since Logic joined, he has the motorboat thing for the missiles. Or was that you? I don't know which one of you it is has that one. But I can do that. Yeah, you do. I don't have to deal damage with them to an enemy and not destroy structures. So I guess I have to find enemies to lure into where the motorboats are. Thank you for volunteering to be blown up by a missile, dude. I literally just killed some dude with the boat missiles. Yeah. And then I grabbed the boat missile and started killing people. Thank you. Dude, you do realize you're versing a motorboat that has a pistol with a pistol, dude. Okay, you two are like out there fighting somebody else, and I'm just knocking players with motorboat missiles. Hi, Logic. Wait, I killed the bounty. I was here sitting in a boat shooting people. Logic and I are just picking up the loot from the people I killed. Oh, that was great. I swam here, yeah, I already did. And then I was shooting at people with a missile. Yeah, I'm getting an ATV and coming your way, Rusty, because you're against three people.
You mean a quad crasher?
Or a quad crasher, yeah. No, you're in trios, dude.
Man, I really thought he was in duos.
So yeah, I'm headed towards Rusty to give him some backup.
Oh, that's over there.
Yeah, he went to Logjam Lumber.
No, I hear people rebooting, and I thought it was over here, but it's like all at a different location.
Ah. You mean your bounty target? I say, because whoever picked up the bounty, they're kind of dead. Yeah, I know, that was me. They kind of were at Sleepy Sound and I blew them up with the boat missiles. Yeah, I did my objectives. Yeah, well, I gotta get back towards Starkwall.
Yay, roll!
Okay, well, I'm headed back towards Circle then to be safe. Yeah, I know, I missed the shakedown ability. Hey, I'm at the Red Bridge. I wonder if there's Spider-Man gauntlets here.
Do you want a mischievous?
Sure.
Found him underground.
You knocked the person I was shooting. Hi. I came from below. You two are fighting the same dude I was. Hey, Rusty. I see there's Spider-Man gauntlets up there. And you're using the Spider-Man dude, so... Rusty, you always use the gauntlets. Well, if Logic wants gauntlets, I can give him some. I know he's got some already, too.
I have some.
I just picked up another set of them that were underneath the bridge.
I hear another person with the mythic, I think.
Yeah, that's probably Rusty, because we both got the mythic. We all got three of got it now. Because I picked it up.
Never mind, I killed it. It wouldn't let me catch it.
Ah, that's fine.
Let's go open the vault.
Yeah, let's head in your guys' way. Well, I can help Logic. Now we need you as well because it's trios.
Rusty, bro.
He went to go fight the team that was up here.
Oh, he's not fighting a team, he's fighting a fucking llama.
Really, I thought you were fighting a team.
Let's go back to the vault.
Yeah, well, let's get the vault then. Well, they might have good loot. I'm headed down right behind you, Rusty, and it won't take more than a second to open the vault. It's a trio. There, it's open if you want to run off and be reckless. Yeah, I'm using Hadan's scythe.
Bruh.
Snipers and
snipers.
I guess I'll take the MK7. Yeah, I'm using the quick travel. I'm not far behind you guys with the gauntlets. No, we're getting shot at, though, it sounds like. Yeah, he's getting shot at, and I'm headed towards wherever the fight is.
No, I don't want a damn firefly.
I have clinger grenades. And we made it to circle. Our bounty hasn't made it to circle yet, or if they have, they've barely made it. Yeah, that was our bounty. I was headed back to find him. Whoa! Okay, that was cool. I was using the web shooter and I hit one of the webs that makes you bounce.
Can I get some help over here?
Yeah, I'm right behind you. I was web swinging like right behind you.
There, my God.
I wasn't far from you, Logic. I was web swinging right near you. So I could come and back you up. Nice. Purple MK7. Yeah, I have a blue MK7. I grabbed it out of the chest.
Bro, my loadout is all blue besides Fireman Mythic, and I have the Chili Chug Flash.
No, I never grabbed it. Yeah, no, I was grabbing loot. Ooh, this is more of Spider-Man Mythic than I had. It's 60. No, it just keeps giving me 63. The last one said 69. Heading off to go fight, probably.
Oh my god. Bro, that man hit every shot.
He's what? Like you, Rusty.
His teammates are hiding in a bush, bro. Okay, so I'm gonna admit that was a little bit of my fault for rushing that one guy, but also one of the guys were hiding in the tall grass.
I got the reboot, I'm falling back.
You guys can't be, wait, but there's no reboot bands in the circle. There's no reboot bands in the circle.
I know, I'm running with Rusty, I'm out of here. We're going for circle. There's no point in staying to fight those guys. We would have lost. I hid in a building. So I'm probably as good as dead, but I'm going down fighting. Yeah, they double teamed me on top of the building.
I feel like this is a little bit my fault because I rushed those one guys. Yeah, but what's it called? Freaking... I only saw one guy. The other guys were hiding.
You've made the same mistake before, Rusty, thinking it was a solo and then it ended up being a trio.
No, I knew that there had to be a trio, but I didn't know that his teammates were there.
Duo and a trio. Or a trio and two singles.
But for some reason earlier I was playing solos and literally every person I fought literally had aimbot. Not aimbot, but literally hit every shot.
Yeah. I was encountering that yesterday.
And I think they were bots too.
And then a bunch, I had one match that it was right after the skin came out. I'm trying to think of the skin name. Vision or something like that. They had just brought it back to the item shop a few days ago. And literally the entire lobby that I was in was the same skin. Like every player I killed was wearing the same skin.
You're a happy boy.
I might, I don't remember. But there's people guarding my stuff.
Like,
No, you thought it was a porta potty that teleports you. I got clingers.
Get him. There's the guy on the bridge.
Yeah, I have clinger grenades. They might come in handy for you. I don't know. Nope. I leveled up. Yeah, you should have probably clinger grenade in the bottom of his structure. Not a bad move.
Well, I'm changing my skin in the game right here.
He might have been out of materials. No, I haven't yet. I was just looking at the in-game shop. Another hour till it changes.
Wait, what time is
it? An hour from now, it said. Oh, you went back to lobby?
Oh, Angel.
Oh. Yeah.
Supposedly, if you had this skin already, it was available in the PlayStation Store. If you bought it in the PlayStation Store, it would additionally give you 3,000 V-Bucks. When Winterfest first came out, I bought this skin. Well, actually, no, before Winterfest came back out. Before Winterfest came out, I bought this skin in the Epic Games Store. And then, during Winterfest, it came out in the PlayStation Store. So then I bought it, and it gave me 3,000 V-Bucks.
Nice.
Oreos. Are you happy, boys? Oreos.
One more level and I can buy the last skin for the first page, a bonus.
Oh, the emerald,
Emerald Ronin.
The skin that you're wearing, Angel, that's the skin that they use to introduce Fortnite to the PS5.
Yeah.
There's something.
He's part of the Corrupted Legends bundle.
When I first got my PS5, I was shocked for my graphics.
Yeah, I can't afford one right now. No, you really can't anymore.
Some places are selling them yet.
Yeah, but the chip shortage has made them so expensive. Where are we landing?
In Looney Tunes Land.
There. Okay.
Really, on?
I made a video for my cause I got a first win on my first day of chapter 3, and I was shocked to see that that Shifty was back.
Yeah. I'm waiting for him to bring back Tilted. Well, yeah, Tilted's gonna be the hot drop once it comes back. Yeah, I know it will, and that means that you and I landing together is not going to be very often.
No, even though it was just for a collaboration, I kind of want them to bring back Gotham City.
If we run into our bounty, we run into them, or if someone else kills them.
Oh, yeah, that's right. But yeah, back in season 10 of chapter 1, well, I don't know why I'm saying chapter 1, because it was season 10 for chapter 2. But back in season 10, they changed Tilted Towers a lot. They changed it into a western place where you couldn't build. And then after that, they changed it to Gotham City for a Batman collab.
The western place where you couldn't build would have been useful for me. I don't build very often.
What the heck? Did someone... Who's... Rusty, was that you? Who has Slinger? That is Rusty.
No, you wanna see my logo?
Who has Slinger?
Not me.
Ooh, green shotgun, thanks, bro.
No, give him my gun back!
Nah, I'm joking.
It is Rusty.
Right, Patrick, Shell City.
Yeah, that's him. Look. See, I didn't take damage.
Yeah, it's all him. He has a bunch of grenades and...
Clingers.
Yes. Yes. No, in arena, no. But in normal public lobbies, yes, I've won without ever building.
No! You better not touch the loot!
I thought I saw bullets coming down from that bush area.
There's only gonna be two people who gets the Spider-Man mythic, and one of those people is gonna be me.
I already see where one is.
I'm gonna go get the other one.
Meg might not make that hot. Meg,
what's
up,
one? Yes, sir, I got it.
No, he's calling the one that's up here that I found first. I said it, there's one up here, and then I marked it, and then like 5 seconds later, you marked it. No, I saw it first, but I let you have it.
Ooh, there's this cool, not really a glitch, but there's this, thing where if you web sling, and then if you hit the webs, it turns your cursor into like, in the middle. It looks kind of cool.
Oreo. Apparently, grass is not good against electric.
I'm upgrading this thing to green.
I've got all greens and one blue.
Actually, I upgraded it to blue. I have two blues and one green.
Oreo! Oreo! I vote Oreo as a character in Pokemon. In Fortnite. Oreo would be a bomb character.
Now!
Drive by!
We have an ATV, we have a quad crasher.
All here is teammates. Actually, wait, hold on, I'm gonna go search the guy.
You mean the one that I hit with the quad crasher after we shot him?
Oh, there he is.
Hi. You guys have the gauntlets, I have a quad crasher.
Ooh, I did the...
Yeah, I know, the guy's partners. We knew they were here. I just hit the dude with the...
Angels, bro.
I hit him and Logic with the quad crasher, and then Logic shot him in midair. Now I have a mythic, because the Midas that we killed had one.
Yay, midnight!
Oh, that was funny.
Hit my shot, please, thank you.
I literally made you and him go flying, and then you shot him out of midair.
Nah, you ain't running today. No one is killing me. How did both of you die?
I tried to jump the gauntlet off of the quad crasher after Rusty launched it in the storm. Yeah, Rusty died first because he launched me in the storm and then jumped off the quad crasher in midair. So if I hadn't jumped off, I would have flown somewhere deep in the storm and died there.
Oreo's a happy boy.
See, I had very little choice but to...
There's a Mickey right here.
Oh, Rusty. You just had to do that, didn't you?
And a campfire.
Yeah, no, there's a campfire right here by me.
Ooh, you shouldn't have seen the campfire song.
Oh, this is a slurp truck. This is a slurp truck.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a shield keg.
You really wanted to cost my character, didn't you, Rusty, by doing that?
Haha. Get me. Ha.
Well, Rusty, like, tried to launch me deep into storm.
Oh my god, I am so good at swinging.
We're headed towards Circle.
Yeah, that's what I was doing too, but I am so good at swinging.
No, I was more talking to Rusty, because I was like running towards the circle once I got revived.
Oh, there's people trying to shoot me, that ain't good. So who's trying to shoot me, huh? Sit down.
I'm trying to kill you. I don't know why.
How did you hear me?
Because my camera is my mic, so my TV is where the sound comes from.
Wearing my headphones make my head hurt right now.
I'm the only one that can do that.
Whoa, I'm getting shot at. There's people in Rocky Reels.
Rocky Road.
I'm running because there was a full trio in Rocky Reels.
Time to go stealth mode. Da-na-na-na. Wait a minute, didn't I kill you?
No.
I don't know, I'm running, but I got a car following me, so we might have some... Ah! Company headed your way! Ow! They're chasing me in a... Ow! They hit me with the car!
Crack! Get the web shooter. Angels, you did die, Storm! No!
No, I'm gonna die to getting repeatedly run over by a truck.
I can't carry you. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, you're so annoying. That's just so wait, no, not that. Oh my god, I'm dead.
Got hit again.
Just res me, I can get out. Just res me. Just res me, I can get out. Bro, they set the whole thing. Actually, I did because I destroyed the car.
Yeah, I kind of tried to get away from them, but then...
Where's that chest? I need meds.
No, I don't really suck. It's more they chased me and then repeatedly ran me over with a truck.
Where is...
I didn't stand much chance when I, even with web slingers, they were shooting me down and then hitting me with the truck.
Oh god, please help.
Power of friendship compels us.
I'm gonna start gliding because the storm's chasing us and I've only got a pistol.
Oh my god, I think the enemies heard the reboot van.
They probably did, and I'm trying to get like somewhere where I might be able to get some loot if that building has any up here. Hi, person! No, I killed the dude. I literally ran into the building, almost got killed, and then repeatedly shot the guy with the pistol.
There's a guy here.
Yeah, probably the one's partner. Because even after they were down, I kept shooting them.
I heard his footsteps, and then they went away. He's crouching. I have the first person here. No, he went on a... Ah. Nah, get over here. You're low.
Then there's me shooting down the supply drop to try and get heals and stuff.
Oh! Okay, I'm turning around. That's the team.
That's all I have to do. I've got a launch pad if we end up needing it.
Did they have any? No, they didn't.
I don't know, but I've got like a single AR, and that's all I have for a gun.
Finally, some minis.
You can go underground here.
I have a mini left over.
No, I'm good. I healed.
I think Rusty was asking if there was leftover minis. I need a mini, bro. I just threw it to you. And there's a big pot here too, Rusty.
I only have three web shooters left.
And there's more minis in here. I'm like looking for any loot at the moment because I've got a shotgun and an AR.
There's a guy here.
I threw the 10. That was me.
Oh no, I heard.
I'm using it to heal.
I only have three web shooters left. I'm not trying to use them unless they're for a good reason.
Stupid boar, I want you dead so I can take the meat.
Oh yeah, I just realized there's only one enemy left. Oh, I found him.
No, we're not being cocky.
Die.
I'm clipping that because, yeah.